Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. So I had a request from one of my subscribers, at Chick T, asked me to film a video on some of my favorite YouTubers. And I thought, well, hey, I'd be happy to. I know everybody has their likes and dislikes of different channels, but I have some channels that I follow pretty regularly, but for different reasons. So I'm going to share with you some of my favorite YouTubers based on specific categories. And I wrote some notes, so I'm going to refer to my notes. So if I look down, that's what I'm doing. So I follow several different what I would call genres. I have a faith genre of YouTubers that I watch. Budgeting is one of my faves. Weight Watchers or weight, just something having to do with healthy weight, healthy eating, weight. Then I have a category that's home or home organizing. And I also like just music and decor, beauty, and cooking. So those are the categories that I'm going to be talking about as far as favorite YouTubers. So let's talk about faith. A lot of you know, or on my channel, this channel was birthed out of a prayer to God that he would help me let people know what he's done in my life. And I would be nowhere without the Lord. And I realize that and I recognize that. And there are several YouTube channels that I really love that absolutely live their faith out loud. And it's very evident. And a couple of those, Priscilla Shire is hands down my absolute favorite lady preacher. I know she's a teacher of the gospel of Jesus Christ. I just absolutely love her. Her style. I love the fact that she is a stay-at-home mom. And, you know, her first ministry, she will tell you, is to her family. So I absolutely love her channel. There's a couple out in Los Angeles. Teray and Sarah Roberts. They are the pastors of One Church LA. And that is a YouTube channel that I watch quite often, One Church LA. And I just absolutely love their love story. I love how they came together and now they're doing the work of the Lord. It gives me hope that God has that for me down the road when I'm ready for it. That one day my husband will find me and we will work together for the Lord, no matter what we're doing. I mean, you know, I don't care what he has us doing. But I do love One Church LA, and I love Pastor Teray, and I love Pastor Sarah. And Sarah Jakes Roberts is the daughter of Bishop T.D. Jakes. And so I actually found her before I found Pastor Teray. And then, you know, lo and behold, they were engaged and getting married. And I just absolutely love the One Church LA vibe out there and what they're doing for the Lord. Another lady that I follow quite frequently, her name is Heather Lindsay, and she's came on the scene within the last 5 years, and her platform is Purity for God. It's just, you know, falling in love and chasing the Lord and, you know, doing what God's called you to do, being content in your single season and, you know, in all of that, then God blesses you to potentially get married or whatever you're doing. Her message is really just being sold out for Jesus. And to partner with her channel, her and her husband, Cornelius Lindsay, have a church in Atlanta, and their church is called The Gathering Oasis. So that's another YouTube channel that I watch, faith-based. So those are just a couple of the ones that I watch that are faith-based. There's probably some others, but those are my favorites right now. As far as weight, so if you know, I've been on a weight loss journey since probably about the last week of December, first week of January. It is now the second week of March, and I'm successfully down 12 pounds. I'm doing the Weight Watchers Smart Points, and I'm just doing that on my own. I'm not doing a Weight Watchers program. I'm not a member of Weight Watchers. I went online and found some stuff that I could use to help me track my own points. And so one of the ladies that's kind of one of my favorites, her name is Julie, and her YouTube channel is called Julie's WW Journey. And when you first go to her channel, one of the pictures, or like the main picture, shows her being extremely heavy. I think her latest picture shows her at like 170 pounds. She does not tell you how much she weighed to start, but it does show you her now picture at 170 pounds. And she just keeps it real about the things she likes to eat. She does her meal planning around her points. And she just tells me different things about food choices and point values. And so just this past week, I was able to go to Costco and pick up a couple of items just based on her recommendation. And they've worked for us extremely well. Another lady that I follow specifically for Weight Watchers is Shelly's Home Life. I'm following Shelly's journey as she's gotten into the Weight Watchers, and I'm just loving her progress. So I do love that portion of her channel. And the last channel that I watch is called Nicole Collette. And she does not talk about Weight Watchers at all. Her and her husband are not on the Weight Watchers program. But her and her husband both lost 130 pounds. They are from Canada, and they are just a cute couple to watch. They are extremely hilarious. Nicole does funny things, and she makes funny sounds, and she does funny faces. And she takes us through being extremely heavy and their journey. And he also, her husband's name is Kyle, and he also does some of the talking as well. And they just both take us through the journey of being so heavy and what they did to both lose 130 pounds each. And they've kept it off successfully now for 5 years. But one of the main things that we love about their channel, and I say we, because my 7-year-old son really loves their channel, and they have what are called cheat days. Now, they eat very healthy 6 days a week, and then they have what's called a cheat day. They call it that for the benefit of the people watching. That's not what they naturally call it. And they explain that on their channel. But they have these massive cheat days where all they do is eat whatever they want to eat. And they share their grocery hauls with us, what they got for healthy eating for the week. She does a lot of meal prep. They do a lot of blurbs just on when I was really heavy, this is the exercise I did, or this is how we started our journey. So I do like that. And just watching them is fun. They have a dog called Hank, and he's a Boston Terrier, I think, and he's so cute. But I really do enjoy them quite a bit. And again, they're not doing Weight Watchers, but they are sharing their journey with us. Now, as far as budgeting is my thing. If you've watched my channel for any length of time, you know that over the last 6 years, being a single mom, I've been a single mom now for 8 years. But my children and I struggled pretty much in the beginning of our journey. Just, you know, when you're used to a two-income household, how do you shift from being a two-income household, raising, at that point, I had 3 kids in the house because my oldest daughter was out of the house by then. And how do you make it all work on one income? And so I actually went into the Dave Ramsey Financial Peace Zero-Based Budget Cash Envelope System class, and I've been on the budgeting journey ever since. So my very fave budgeting YouTube channel are His and Her Money. That's Ty and Talit, and they are a family living on one income, and they just tell you how they have successfully been able to pay off this, or how they get their side hustles and trying to get their emergency fund, and Ty does all kinds of things. She does organizing home stuff, grocery hauls, but the main portion of their channel talks about budgeting and all of the budgeting mistakes that you can make and how to be successful in your budget. And so I really do love them. They also have a YouTube, they have a Facebook group that you can join. I'm not a member of that. And they also do a Sunday, once a week podcast. I've not heard those, but I do love all of their budgeting videos. Another girl that I follow, or another channel that I follow pretty regularly, is Pennies into Pearls. And I just appreciate the fact how she talks about her and her husband paid off $20,000 worth of debt. And now they are totally debt free and in the process of now buying their first home. And yesterday, this is so crazy because yesterday I was just doing some stuff and going through some channels. I found this one girl. I can't remember what her name is. I don't think she told me what her name is. But her channel is called Life's Organized Chaos. And she's kind of new. She has about as many subscribers as I do. But I really found that I liked her budgeting system. She has a budgeting notebook that I really just absolutely fell in love with. And I'm going to try to do a few of the things that she does in her budgeting notebook. So some of those things that I really did like out of her budgeting notebook. But my absolute favorite all-time budgeting YouTube channel is His and Her Money. Going down to home organization, decluttering, anything that has to do with the home and decorations and anything like that. My favorite all-time channel is Nikki, At Home with Nikki. I love Nikki Boyd. She has a style that represents my style. I mean, my house does not look like her house. Her house is immaculate and always looks so good. And she's got that handy husband that they're always doing projects together. But I love the simplicity and the elegance of her life. I've always had a classic elegant style, or I've always wanted to be classically elegant. And her channel just speaks to me. So I do love At Home with Nikki. One of the other, let's see, for organizing, I just started watching a lady. Her name is Fly Lady Cat, or the name of her channel is Fly Lady Cat. And if any of you follow She's in Her Apron, you will hear her talk about her Fly Lady mentor. And her Fly Lady mentor's name is Cat. And this is the same lady. I just found her, I think it was last week or the week before last. And what she does is she takes you through the Fly Lady baby steps and the routines and everything that you need to do to get yourself back on track with your cleaning and different things like that. Another one of my favorites, just as far as home decor, or several of my favorites with home decor and organizing, I love Catherine from Do It on a Dime. I really love Very Carrie. She probably has one of the closest to Nikki's style to me. It's very elegant. It's upscale on a budget. And I just really love her channel, her ideas. There's another lady called Be My Guest with Denise. I love her stuff. I just always love to watch their holiday videos, all the Christmas stuff. And then I found this lady probably before Christmas. Her name, or the name of her channel, is Robeson Design. If you love Christmas, you've got to go watch her Christmas playlist. It is amazing. She has these little ornaments that hang from the ceiling, and they're called spinners. And they just spin and they give off these, they twinkle and dinkle. And I just love, Christmas is my favorite holiday, but I love her style. She even actually offers a class you can sign up for where they meet once a month, and it's only just a little bit that you have to pay for the class. I think it's $10, and then you can be a part of her design class. I'm still thinking about taking that class. I haven't done it yet, but I'm thinking about it. Just organizing as well. I love Cass from Clutterbug. She's also from Canada. I found Cass a long time ago, probably her and Do It on a Dime around the same time. It's been years and years now that I've been watching both of them. But I love Cass. She is a little bit, sometimes her language is not my fave. And I'm not saying she has heavy language. It's just sometimes it's off color a little bit. And I have to be careful that I, you know, what goes into my ears. And then I also have, you know, my children around. So I have to be real careful. But I do love her organization videos. Her house, it looks immaculate as well. I love all of her decor. So she's another one of my favorites. As far as cooking videos go, I love iHeart Recipes. The lady there, her name is Rosie. And Rosie can cook her rump off. I mean, Rosie does it Southern country. She can add in some of the Caribbean jerk. And I mean, she just does it all, and it all looks so good. And amazingly enough, my 7-year-old loves Rosie. He's like, Mom, can we watch Rosie? He loves to cook. He loves to be in the kitchen. And Rosie is one of his favorites. Shelly's Home Life. I have absolutely just loved watching Shelly. I love more than anything her What's for Dinner videos and her recipe videos are some of my favorite, and as well as her Weight Watcher things, but probably more than anything are her What's for Dinner and her recipe videos, because I love to cook, so that is a fave for me. I love she's in her apron just because, again, she does a lot of the cook-aheads or the, you know, the freezer meals and the grocery hauls. Those are some things that I really do like about her channel. Let me make sure I'm not leaving anybody out. A couple more home organizing. I like My So-Called Home. I love Hillary. So excited for her and her husband who just bought a new home, and they're actually doing their renovations, and she's putting those vlogs out. Really love her. And this is really funny too, because maybe I shouldn't love her, but Jay Morrell's Large Family Table is just one of my favorite homeschoolers. She is like a homeschool mommy with the mostest. She's got, you know, all of her children. I think she's pregnant with her 9th child, and they just make it all work. And it just kind of reminds me of my full life and how much I'm doing this, 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 and this. And you just get it all done because you have to. But I really just love her videos. I don't know what it is, but she's just a fun channel to watch. And then I watch a channel called The Family Fudge, and you know, again, why would you watch The Family Fudge? Because I love the cook-aheads, I love the freezer meals, I love the grocery hauls. So those are just some things that I absolutely love, and some videos. And just a couple more back to organizing, and I'm sorry that I'm kind of going all around, but back to organizing, I watch a lady, and I just found her several months ago, and her name is Sophia, and her channel is called My Great Challenge, and Sophia's from France, and she has a very thick accent, but she's so cute, and her videos are so good. She just tells you she's a slob, and that's just how it is, but I love seeing the end result of the projects that she does around her home. She does a really great job of showing you the reality of what it is, and then she shows you the process to get to what she wants it to be, and I think she does a really good job. Another decor person that I really love is Miss Liz Hart, and I'm going to put all of these channels down in the description box just in case you want to check some of them out as well. But I love Liz as far as her organizing. She does beauty and lifestyle videos. I love all of her cooking videos. They have all been very good for me. Right now, one of my music YouTubers that I really love is Damian Escobar, and he is a violinist, and I've always loved the violin. I'm not a big fan of the cello, but I do love the violin, and he just does different songs just instrumentally to his violin, and I love his music right now. And then the last person that I have on my list, let me make sure I'm not missing anybody, and I have a lot of people that I follow, but these are just some of my faves. The last person that I love for beauty videos, her name is Nitra B, Nittrab, and she has Nitra B TV. That's a different like vlog style channel. I don't watch that channel as much as her beauty channel, which is just Nitra B. And I love her tutorials. She does all kinds of makeup tutorials, and they're just really, really good. I really like them. And I've learned how to do the brows from her. I've learned layering on of the eyeshadows. Just a couple of quick tip things when I am using makeup that she really just explains very well to me. So anyway, those are a few of my favorite YouTubers. Give some of them a try. I am going to link them in the description box. If you have any questions about any one of them, please leave us a comment. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to hit the red subscribe button. And if you want to get any upload notifications, hit the little bell that's right there beside the subscription box. So anyway, I hope you got something out of this video. It was a requested video, and I'm glad I was able to do it. We just want to thank you so much for stopping by our channel. And I tried to get the kids to help me with this video, but they're big brother's home, and mom is not on the list. Neither are the videos. So they're hanging out with big brother tonight, all of them and the puppy as well. So anywho, thanks so much for stopping by our channel. We just love having you with us. And until the next video, bye.